Seriously, but she really loves leaving me no choice. I gently open the door.